guys, what are we doing here today?
We're gonna jump out of a plane, right?
Jumping out of an airplane. So whose idea was this?
Mine. Because our 1 year anniversary coming up.
Cool. So he's the troublemaker, right?
Yeah. I didn't know about it until we got here.
Surprise. That's not good. Yeah. Anybody ever tell you this might get you hurt? Yes, no. Skydiving might be dangerous.
It's on our bucket list, so it's got to be done.
It's on my bucket list.
There you go. Cross it off at a young age, right? All right, just in case I mess this up, you got anything you want to tell your friends and family at home?
The safe is under the bed, right?
They're going to freak out.
But they should find out.
But if they find out afterwards, that means you're still alive.
Yeah.
So it won't be that big of a deal. All right, so you guys ready to do this?
Yeah.
All right, well, the next time I see you, we're going to be on that airplane right there, way up there in the sky. You ready to have some fun?
Yeah.
Right, big high five to both of you. All right. Let's go sky.
I'll be loving you. Sang from the heart. Girl, you sure got the beat in my chest bumping. Hell, I can't get you out.
Alrighty, girl, you just jumped out of an airplane.
And it was amazing.
Despite a minor freak out at the door, you had a great time, right? And you did everything I asked you to when I asked you. Very good job. So you think you'd do that again?
Yes.
Alright, cool. So then that means I did my job. And I know that you did your job. You want to know how I know that? You're still alive.
I'm still alive.
Big high five. Right. Good job and welcome to Skydive.
Thank you.
My windows down.